blind eye they see. It's far more better than the blind man. Because the eyes give the mind the clear sight of you. My name is Derek, who was mind blinded by love and affection. And here's my story. I found a girl I fell in love with. I cherished and admired her greatly. She meant the world to me. But there was a problem, because she could not see the one that loved her deeply. Yes, she was blind. But this did not change the way I felt towards her. She on her part was filled with animosity, and she despised her world. She really didn't have many friends, just me who loved her like no one else. I recall, each time we always spent together, she used to say to me, "I wouldn't get married to you if only I could see your face." These words got me thinking each time I thought about them. And I was left with just one question. What if she was given another chance to see? Or what if she was willing to give me that opportunity to see my face on a fateful day? I received a phone call while I was in the house, and she told me that she has just received some eye donations and she will be going to the hospital for some eye transplant. I wished her all the best of luck I could. Days later, I was not told by her doctors as she could not see with the aid of some medicated glasses. So I decided to go see her in the hospital. On my arrival, she saw me, and I said to her, "Now you see me, can we get married?" But she was surprised and astonished that I was also blind, unknown to her that I had sacrificed my eye for hers. Then she said, "I can't get married to you. We would never be happy. What would people say about me? And what would people say about you? I'm sorry, it won't just work." Then and there I realized that no issues are meant to be figured out. Some are just left to be. Then I said to her, "I actually understand, but I just want you to be happy. Do take care of yourself and take care of my eyes." And I walked away. Sitting confused and devastated, she still couldn't understand what just happened. Then she called the doctors to interrogate them on who gave her the eyes she's using now. Then she was told that I gave up my eyes for her. That I gave up my eyes for happiness. I gave her another chance to have a place in the society. Then she realized that you only know the true value of what you got until it's gone. But before she could say another word, I was long gone. Let your mind lead, and let your eyes follow.